Quarantine restrictions have now been lifted on four wards at the Goodmayes Psychiatric Hospital, and a major inquiry is now underway. The victims of this food poisoning outbreak are elderly and frail. The first cases were reported on Sunday afternoon. Within 24 hours, two people had died. 53 other patients have suffered the symptoms of vomiting and diarrhea. Three remain unwell. One is still seriously ill, though improving. The outbreak is believed to have been caused by mincemeat served as part of Sunday lunch. A bacteria strain called Clostridium is suspected.
The particular microbiological organism could have been introduced at any stage in the food chain. It could have been there in the product that was bought or during the preparation. It could have been something to do with the way the food was prepared or handled or distributed, or a number of other areas, and we're investigating all those possibilities at the moment.
Medical and kitchen staff are now being questioned, and food hygiene is to be reviewed. Tests have yet to confirm whether the two deaths were a direct result of the food poisoning, and inquests are to be held. This is Teresa Driscoll in Ilford for Thames News.